Hi friends, today we'll be discussing about growing amaranth or cholai sag or lal sag in a small container in balcony. But before that, I have a small announcement to do. Our channel Balcony Garden has a new name, Plantify, and the custom URL is youtube.com/plantify. So welcome to Plantify. Amaranth can be grown throughout the year. However, the best months for growing it is April-May because it needs full sunlight. Soil should be well-draining loose soil because they don't like overwatering. They are kind of drought-tolerant plant. For sowing these tiny seeds, level the soil and just sprinkle the seeds all over the pot. Cover the seeds with a thin layer of soil. These are tiny seeds. If you cover them with too much of soil, then they don't have enough strength to shoot up. Now gently sprinkle some water and cover it with a thin polythene sheet. This will help to retain the moisture as we are planting them in hot summer months. Within couple of days, tiny seedlings will come out. Are you able to see those tiny seedlings? After 7 days, they will look like this. Do not water these seedlings from top because the force of water might damage these tiny delicate seedlings. Just pour some water along the edges of the pot. This is after 20 days. So far, they were growing very well. But after this point, monsoon started in our area and they were deprived of sunlight. This is after 30 days. You can see this pot is really crowded. So they need a little thinning. That is, I need to pull out some of the plants to give room for others to grow. I am pulling out the tiniest ones. My plan is to use them as microgreens. And who are interested to grow microgreens without soil, for them I am putting a link of my video on how to grow microgreens without soil. See, my amaranth microgreens are ready. And after 40 days, these amaranths are ready to harvest. So grow your own food and enjoy eating fresh and healthy. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment in the comment section below. And for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe Plantify.